I've been given the honor to be Tyler's godfather. But what does being a godfather mean? Well, traditionally, being a godfather is to help in a child's spiritual upbringing. In modern times, being asked to be a godfather means that parents trust you to help bring up the child in case something happens. So being the godfather is quite a big deal. It has a lot of responsibility in seeing the well-being of the child, as well as being a spiritual leader and a mentor. We're entering the church now. To take care of Tyler, to make sure that he grows to be a strong and happy boy. He can still call me Uncle Alex, but if he wants to, he can also refer to me as the Don. I tell him the Don. To be a godfather.